What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Roblox video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the Block Smart, and we're here with Ryan and this guy called Gamer Man. So basically,
get ready, shoppers. The doors open in 3, 2.
Come on. Not these Speedy Gonzales. Okay, gotta take 2 robots and a dog. What? Where did my stuff go in the cart? It just disappeared. One dog and 2 robots. Actually, wait, I'm gonna go for one for the drone. What? You can't just window seat studios. You can't just put it in front of there, in front of the escalator. People aren't even gonna be able to get out then. I swear, they're like, what? Okay, how is that even fair? Just lag me off. See, like that. What is that, and why does it exist?
I'm charging my laser.
I know these people run so much faster, so they're gonna get it before me. So it's 1 cat and 2 robots. Got it. 1 cat, 2 robots. What? It's possible that's just me, but these are the widest hitboxes I have ever seen in my entire life. Let's go. The refresh. Come on, I just need like one more thing. Go back. Please give this to me. let's go. Come on. We're so close, guys. Come on, guys. Guys, finally. So close. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my gosh. That only took me 37 minutes. Plus more. Oh my god, that was the craziest thing of my life. Oh my god. That is crazy. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial. Make sure to leave a like, share, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell to never miss out on another video, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.